You know, thing is, whatever is God's word, revealed word, they never can contradict with His creation. Allah's creation and His words, both are the same thing. They are in harmony. So the Quran never can contradict any scientific facts. Similarly, sound hadith, they never can contradict any sound facts. So this is never going to happen. So when the problem happens, either the problem is people's misunderstanding, or the problem could be the hadith is not sound. Or maybe problem actually that, you know, scientific fact, which you think is fact, reality, is not true really. You know, you are just influenced. You know, you don't know how science is going to change. Many, many things in the beginning of the 20th century were facts in the science. Now science has moved so much. So always be careful really. The first thing is, you know, the teachings that you are referring to in the Quran, Sunnah, are they really sound? Or the meaning sound? Maybe your people understand something differently. Second thing, what you say, call as science, are they really scientific facts? Truth properly? They are not any more theory? If both are true, then they never, never can have any contradiction. So, but Muslim books are telling you, you'll find all types of things in Muslim books. There are stories fabricated. There are things actually are not true. You know, we are not responsible for that. But the Quran never has any single thing which can contradict the science, or science can contradict the Quran. Similarly, we don't have any sound hadith which can contradict the science. It's impossible because both are true.